Hello friends, how are you? Today I'm in a big problem. My dad has given me a task. I have to tell what's written on this paper. How can I tell? I study in nursery class and I don't know how to read. I know a magic trick. Let's check out what is written on this paper. For that, we need water and a dropper. We take water. See, the red color is coming out. That means it's red. Let's check out another color. See, the blue is coming out. That means it's blue. Let's check out the another color. See, the orange color is coming out. That means it's orange. So guys, let me tell you how to do this magic. Write red color with red color. Write blue color with blue color. Write orange color with orange color. Then overwrite with permanent marker. Like this. When we put some water on it, color behind the black comes out. Okay guys, thanks for watching my videos. Please like and subscribe on my channel. Love you all. And don't forget to share.